Press and only shoot when you're ready.
Here we go.